It's the first fight that I've had to use an elixir in, which definitely says something. Hey! Red 13. Interesting.
Aerith!
I didn't think we were gonna get to see him this time. Like this part of the remake.
Thank you for providing me such invaluable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
You're up.
Okay, let's go.
Neutralize. Looks like your models got it wrong.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why are you a soldier?
Yeah.
No, not quite. Oh, now I recall. My memory was mistaken. My boy, you weren't a soldier.
He's all excited about being taken away by, like, ghostly figures.
Stand back.
You came for me.
Yep.
You good? I'm great.
What are these guys?
Thanks for saving me.
Mechs with lightsabers?
I owe you one.
Save it for later.
Guess it's my turn! You got this!
It's on you.
We need to go.
Aerith!
What the?
Come on.
I vaguely have recollection of something like that happening. Because I think I remember seeing him, like, way early in the game. And you don't unlock him until, like, a little bit later. Right, Red. I know.
So what the hell is it?
It's a cat, right? Or is it a dog? You know what? I'm not sure. Is it both?
A fascinating question.
Ooh. Oh.
Did it just talk?
You hear that silky voice?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed.
I mean, it looks like a cat. But either way, it's a good boy.
13?
Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
Got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
Oh, Cloud doesn't look, he doesn't look like he's doing so well. Oh, that's Geneva. The Geneva Project. I forgot about that. Or Genova. Genova or something like that. It's been a long time since I saw the movie. All right. Yeah, Genova. There you go.
Cloud!
Oh, the turrets.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, nope.
Nope.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes, understood. The VP needs us.
Thank you. By the way, Gemini, how are you doing today, boss? I can't wait, man. I don't know if we get to use Red this time around, but I saw that he had materia in his collar, and I'm just like, ah!
Oh,
I want to use
goodness.
Him.
You're awake. You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.
I'm doing good, man. I'm a little bit, like, fried from the sun again today. I'm almost done, like, with yard work for, like, a week. Almost. I think I got more to do tomorrow. Since we've had rain for, like, 2+ weeks straight, I had a ton of stuff to catch up on.
Maybe you should rest a
but I'm doing
longer.
Fantastic. Reinforced stuff. I like new weapons.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
So let me guess. Red is not a part of the group yet. Gosh darn it. They're robbing me, man. I feel it. Dang, we haven't used her since we got the bladed staff. Okay. I'll probably stick with these three if I have to choose. Let's give her the fat chocobo materia. I still haven't summoned him yet. Let's remove the chakra materia and move the steadfast. And maybe, just maybe. That might be a little bit better. Well, no. I don't want to put poison as a synergy. Let's do... Let's put the ice there.
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
Oh, do I need to talk to them? Is this a intervention for Cloud?
I'm the one who carried you here.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Setra.
We who were born of the planet With her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
You know, maybe those are the spirits of the ancients.
These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D, destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure. But I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
Dude, it's Wedge.
Hey guys, long time no see.
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now.
What was that? An explosion?
H2's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president. This complicates matters.
That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
Engaging lockdown protocol.
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
I'm gonna still chew him out for it later.
Freaking Wedge. Oh, wait. I don't have a choice of who's in my party. Yeah, you gotta clip it on there. Yeah, there you go. Well, Barrett, gosh, dad, nabbit, man, you're putting me in a position. All right, well. We'll start with the bladed staff and get that lustrous shield. Oh, I already had a healing materia. Whoops. Okay. Wait, what? Lightning? Oh. Oh. Dude, I'm not even sure if I have that set up right now. It's like all over the place. And I don't know if Barrett needs to go ahead and have I don't know if there's any situations where, you know, where they'll join a fight or help us out from the outside. I don't know if their materia in that case would even matter. Okay, that looks a lot better.